it's Justine from The Family Dog with another tip to make your life just a little bit easier. Do you have a dog who doesn't like to go in his crate? Or are you one of those people that feels really, really guilty every time you close the door? Well, I'm gonna change everything for you today. Instead of thinking about the crate as a jail, think about it as a really fun playhouse that your dog only gets to go into at certain times of the day. So how are you gonna do that? Well, you need a dog. And you need some really fun, yummy, delicious toys. And you're gonna take those things and you're going to put them in the crate, like that. You see that? And you're going to lock the dog out. That simple. So the puppy realizes that, oh, hang on a second, I wanna get in there. I wanna get in that crate. Not, I don't wanna get in there, and you have to chase him all over the house. So when he's ready to get in, we open the door and we let him go in. He vacuums up some of the food and he finds the Kong and we close the door and bingo. You've got a puppy who's quite happy to be in his crate while you do stuff that you need to do, or you can go out. Not bad, huh, Bailey? Why not get the quick fix sent right to your inbox? Just sign up at the top and we'll hand deliver them.